Hello, 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 and welcome to part 26 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Ruina, Haito no Monogatari, Fairy Tale of the Forgotten Ruins. Okay, so let's continue. We did not sleep yet. Yes, voilà, let's go back to the forest and let's try the dragon. No, no, no. Okay, so voilà, let's fish for the lady of the spring and spend 300 gold. Voilà, it was. Attends, wait. Was voilà, left 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 voilà, three left three right and one left. Ok, left 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 right, two more rights. Let's fish her and get her as a party member. Voilà, you got her. Voilà, I was fished. Oh no, oh no, I see, it seems like I was fished. Well then, there is no helping it. I will help you for 300 gold. But I will not... voilà, be careful because I won't get out of from the forest. Okay, let's go and get her. Hey. Well, let's see. Voilà, she's the lady. Let's see, she's... like, what? Lambio. D'accord, it's healing everyone, cool. But yeah, I guess it's healing everyone, but only inside the fight, not outside, for some reason. Not sure why, but okay. So yeah, but I think that, oh, wait. Ah, d'accord, d'accord, she's basically me. But she's also a healer. Yeah, whatever, who cares. Okay, but yes, she's not useless, definitely. If only for being a mid-shield. Okay, so let's go left. Right, sorry, right. And then, wait. There one, other way. Voilà, voilà. Right, one, two, and then a third time. Okay, so let's check that first. Let's see. Among the trees, you see a light. As you approach, there is one small hut that was constructed. You can see it. From the window, there is light that leak out from the window. Okay, let's tap on the door. Let's peek inside the... No, let's not peek. It's not very nice. Let's just tap on the door. Voilà, you knock on the door, and from inside there is a yes that you can hear. D'accord, before long, you wait a little time, and then the door open, and there is a big... voilà, there is a very tall, very big, old man, I guess. No, old witch, old woman. Oh, bah, wait, no. The old, you see an old woman. Okay, no, the basa, no? Ba is like a grandmother. Wait. Voilà, that, yeah, it is that, hein, yeah. Voilà. Loba, attends, maybe that way. Rojin. The law of Rojin. Voilà, Loba, Loba. Old woman, okay. There is a very big old woman. Not big fat, but big tall. So I guess she's a giant, whatever. Okay, let's see. Old woman. Ah la la! It seems like. Like a yo. Of course. Ah la la! Welcome, customers! Welcome, guest! In the middle of this forest, it's quite troubling to lose your path, isn't it? But don't worry, you can sleep in my house. Just, voilà, you can sleep here and recuperate. Oh, là, it's bad. Okay, so basically she's a witch from, you know, Ansel and Gretel. Okay, let's see, let's refuse and get out. Let's sleep. Let's refuse and get out. We can attack her too, but let's just refuse. Okay, voilà, you refuse, you get out of, voilà, you say a parting words with the old woman and then get out. Okay, should I sleep, should I attack her? Okay, I mean, let's keep the, maybe it's just a simple heal, maybe I should not attack her or whatnot. Yes, you know what, let's keep the heal for later. But the thing is that if I need to be healed and actually it turns out to be a fight, I will be quite right, okay, whatever, let's just go there. Okay, after that, it's left, just one left, okay. So let's see. In the middle of the road, there is footsteps of a beast that you can see. It seems like, voilà, if you had the skills of hunters, you could probably chase after it. Okay, let's try to chase after the footsteps. Okay, if he tried it, it was a failure. And success, yay. Okay, let's see. About the footsteps of the beast, it seems like they are going in the, voilà, they are continuing into the north, northwest. It's west, okay. Northwest, Nishi, west. Northwest, okay. So let's go to the northwest. Wait, what? Okay, whatever. I guess it's a hint to go to know where to go, but I already knew that. It's left, whatever. Okay, so voilà, it's over. Big tree. Maybe it's a wall tree. Okay, so let's interact with that. Okay. So I kind of want to heal, to save, but I cannot. Not yet. Okay, so let's go. After all, I did nothing, no fight or whatsoever, so I guess I can just restart. Okay, let's see. In the middle of the mist. Wait. Sorry. Well, I guess the mist part away and you can see a hanging bridge. Oh, it's bad. Okay, so let's cross the bridge. Ouch. Okay, let's see. As you cross the bridge, in front of your eyes, there is on the ground, there is an arrow that pierces the ground. Let's see, fairy people. I guess it's an elf. Voilà. D'accord. After that, it's going to be the territory. The territory of the fairy king. You cannot. Voilà. You need permission to continue that way. Voilà. If you continue even one more step, then we will aim for your shoulder. So get out, human. Okay, so the beautiful voice is coming from inside the mist in front of you. For some reason, it seems like it's coming from the other side of the glyph. The cliff. Voilà. If you were to cross the bridge, then you will probably be showered in arrows. So. Voilà, you should probably wait. Voilà, but if you were able to move speed with enough speed, you could probably avoid them. Okay, let's cross the bridge while running. Let's get out and see. D'accord, nothing happens. Maybe it's bad. Okay, whatever. Let's cross the bridge while running and see what happens. Okay, voilà, you cross the bridge at full speed. There is an arrow that flies. Okay, Fee avoided, Enda avoided, and Paris did not avoid it, but whatever. And you avoided, cool, okay. Paris is okay, I guess, he still have a lot of HP. Okay, you cross, voilà, after you cross the bridge, and... voilà, as you cross the bridge, the waiting fairy people attack you. Oh, well, they are elves. Okay, yes, because no... That's how the Japanese call the elves, the fairy people. Okay, so let's see. Let's just use a magical attack. This should be okay. Okay, let's just use fire breath. No, let's just attack normally, I guess. Okay, and you are going to attack. Ouch. Okay, they attack everyone, not like that. Okay, maybe I should not treat them as a trash, as a fodder. Okay, let's use. Voilà, darkness attacks that attack everyone. Let's use a breath attack. The smallest one, of course. And let's just attack that one, I guess. Okay, wonderful. Some experience, I guess. Okay, let's see. Wait. The fairy people that were wounded, so I did not kill them, I guess. Yes, I don't want to kill them. After all, they are just protecting their land. But you know, there is probably some loot, so yeah. If you are between me and loot, you are going to get hurt. Voilà, the injured fairy people, they are... voilà, they are not resisting you anymore, I guess. Now about voilà, the injured fairy people are trying to resist you, but wait. Voilà, but as you hear the voice, the cry of a bird from very far, that is bring to your ears through the wind, the faces of the fairy people it change color, so I guess they are afraid. What? No way, did this person is coming? Que? D'accord. D'accord, I guess while... D'accord, while being... D'accord, d'accord, they are not afraid. They are more like angry and frustrated. Okay, so I guess they disappear into the mist. So I guess like it was... the bird was a signal to say, let them pass, something like that. Okay. You got... Oh, you got your hands on the bow of the fairy people. You got upper... Voilà, good medicine. And you got... what is that? It's like... oui, voilà, confiserie... pâtisserie, how do you say that? Attends, wait. Sorry. Okay, let's see. Okashi, hein. Okashi, how do you say that? It's confiserie, it's pâtisserie, it's... sweets, confection... Okay, there is no word apparently for in English. Confection, sweets, candy. I guess the English... Yes, it's true, the English don't really have the culture of the pâtisserie. Okay, so yeah, I guess sweets. I'm going to go with sweets. Voilà, we got three fairy sweets. You got some experience, cool, okay, let's see. Oh, wait. Lugilda. Ah, Lugilda must be the fairy, the lady of the spring. She learned the sacred rain, okay? Can I use it to heal myself? No, sorry. Wait, in fact, can I equip things with her? No. I cannot get it, okay, wonderful. Whatever. Okay, so let's see, let's try to... We cannot, okay? Sacred rain, what is it? It's... like, attack everyone with sacred water. Okay. So yes, let's heal using you. Okay, you don't have a lot of mana left. Maybe I should go and heal myself? Yeah, okay, wait, no. Before continuing there, I need to heal. Because I think there is going to be a boss. Okay, so let's see, let's check that first. Voilà, the trees... d'accord, I guess the trees... d'accord. Since the first time that you stepped into the forest, the trees for the first time part away into and open into an open space, I guess. And... wait, no. Now, among the trees there is... Sorry, it's still in the forest. Among the trees there is a white tree... wait, no. Like, among the trees in the inside the forest, there is a place that opens up that and there is a huge amount of dust of a white mud. No, wait. It must be something. It's not Doro. Big vine. No. It's Doro. Huh? No, it's not Doro. Okay, I have no idea. Let's see. Bon, die. And wait. Kulabulu. Yes, Kulabulu. No, it's not that. Three strokes, where is it? What is that? That thing. See, d'accord. There is a big, large deer, okay. It's an elk, I guess. There is a large deer, voilà. Like, in the forest, there is a, in an open place, there is a large white deer that you found, okay? Let's attack him, let's approach him. No, let's just approach him. I don't want to attack him, the beast, but I wanted to pet him. Okay, let's see. As you approach it, the white deer jump away and flee. Okay, so let's just attack him then. No, let's... No, I have nothing to do but attack, so yeah, sorry. Okay. I don't like this music, it means that it's a boss. Okay, so let's... No, I don't know. Okay, yes, let's strengthen your magic. Let's assume that it's a boss. Okay, let's strengthen your magic attack. Let's... let's raise the defense of Fee. Let's raise your strength. Where is it? Oh, it have run away, okay. Well. D'accord, the... Voilà, the... What? Okay, let's just attack and see what happens. Okay, basically, I need morph speed. Yeah, wait, do I have a high priority attack? I don't think so. Like, no, there is no... No, attack first. Like quick attack, like maybe if someone would have something like that, it's a palace. Let's see, quick attack. Something I try to see a speed or whatnot. Wait. No. Oh, that, yes. No, that is binding, not a speed. No, it's not that. D'accord, I don't have anything. Okay, so basically, I just need more speed to be able to attack him. Maybe it's very, very weak. Maybe like the challenge is just having more speed than the deer. Okay, whatever. Or maybe... I don't know, whatever. Okay, so yes, before interacting with that, I wanted to go back into the hut of the little... Of the girl, of the... Wait. Because there is a beast, well, that we can go after. So I guess it must be the deer, huh, that left the footsteps. Okay, so let's sleep here. Let's tap on the door. Wait, you know what? Before that, let's peek at the window. Voilà. You peek inside from the window, and there is a huge monster that is smiling while holding a huge knife, huge kitchen knife. Okay. She's going to kill us if we flip. You know what? I'm going to try to sleep anyway. Okay, let's just sleep. Okay, d'accord. Oh, wonderful! Yes, welcome! Come on, get inside! Okay, the inside of the small hut is... voilà, you take the scenery in, I guess it... wait. D'accord. There is a lot of ingredients, of medicine, of potions, and there is also a hot stew. Now wait. Whatever, I guess. Well, you get inside the hut and eat, and while eating a very warm stew, you slowly go to sleep, I guess. I guess, okay, whatever. Like, after going to sleep, I guess you are sleeping on the ground. I guess there must be some somnifer, some sleeping pills inside the stew. Okay, when you close your eyes, well, you close your eyes and then sleep, okay? Are we dead? Okay. Oh, it's bad. Okay. D'accord, you had... D'accord, I guess it's a palace that awakened up. I wonder what happens if you sleep without having someone that have a danger sense. But whatever. Okay, after all, Paris must have woken us up. Okay, you have a bad... voilà. You can feel a bad presence and jump up. D'accord. Next to the to your sleeping sleeping bad bed, I guess, there is... voilà, there is the kitchen knife of the old lady that get down, you know, so basically she was about to stab us. Okay, oh yeah, ma, hola, it seems like, wait. D'accord, oh yeah, d'accord, you naughty little child, it would have been much nicer and easier to kill you in your sleep. Okay, okay, so let's kill them. Okay, let's use darkness. I think that before going to the tree, I'm going to get out and sleep properly. Okay, so let's see. Let's use darkness right there. Let's use breath attack. I have enough. Wait. Oh, no. Wait. I'm full mana and whatnot. Awesome. Okay, so let's... Yeah, sure. Let's use darkness. Well, let's use darkness anyway. Yeah, sure. I can... Well, okay. So let's use... where is it? Breath attack. Yeah, sure. Let's just attack voilà, that guy. Voilà, the man-eating demon, okay? Car we are afraid. Ouch. One less, cool. Okay, so let's just attack, I think. Okay, didn't work, whatever. Okay. Okay, so the voilà, you vanquish the monstrous the monster that changed into an old lady. You inspect the inside of the hut and you found some items. Okay, you got what's that? The Kaulu. What is Kaulu? The Atsugi, it's like wait, attends. C'est ça. Atsugi. Oh, wait. Atsugi. It's that, yes, voilà. What's that? Thick caul. Caul. You got a thick caul, you got the hat of. How to say? Wool. Wool hat, something like that. Not really. Like a fur. Fur hat. You also got your hands on some. A stew of fish. Fish stew and sacred wood. Cool, okay. You got also your hands on the wood, got on the cloth, you got an old bowl. You got experience, cool. Okay, so let's see. Let's heal. Tac. Okay, so let's see. Let's try to equip. Let's see the hat first. Let's see that it's. D'accord. There's more defense but less magic, so no. And there was the cowl. It's a cowl. Okay, it's more speed. Okay, oh, maybe it's the key to get. Yes, you know what? I'm going to try it. Oh, first, let's try. Okay, that thing is not less magic. I don't want. Okay, that's the cowl. Where is it? Cowl. There's no cowl. Okay, maybe only a fee can. Maybe the cowl is something that only girls can wear. But yes, you know, I'm going to try to equip Paris with as much because you know Paris is the ones that have the highest base speed. So maybe I can reach the deer like that. Okay, so let's go there. Okay, so let's see. Let's equip Paris with as much speed as possible. Let's see. Okay, the weapons do nothing. Okay, speed, because there is nothing. Okay, so let's see. Yes, that. Okay, just. Okay. That. Change nothing. Okay, that. Okay. Voilà, 104. Let's try it. Okay, didn't work. I guess I need like 150 or some ludicrous number like that. Okay, so let's equip back. I'm sorry, voilà, Kabuki. Voilà. And there was something here. Voilà, that thing. Voilà, okay. Okay, so let's go into the tree. I know that I cannot save. Wait, can I save or not? I cannot, okay. So let's see, we are 20 minutes, 10 minutes. Okay, let's hopefully not die. Okay, so. Voilà. The route The route seems to turn into more like a very thick. The route continues among what seems to be huge racine, huge roots. You climb in a quite a high place, and you look behind you. Oh, d'accord. As you look down, the mist have cleared up, and you are able to take the wolf forest in. You can see the wolf forest. In the night sky, you see the stars glittering. Got experience, cool. Okay, so let's see. Paris leveled up, cool. And oh, like you reach the checkpoint inside 3 days. You got 3 SP, cool. Okay, so I can continue that way, but yes, first let's check all that. What? Oh, okay, wonderful. Like the wolf forest can be accessed, cool. Okay, so by the way, can I get some herbs? I cannot. Okay, whatever. Okay, cool. I love it. Oh, wait, what? What's up with that? Okay, let's enter the light. Okay, so I think that it's a teleport to get up. So it's very good, I guess, but yeah. Let's check that. Let's try to attack it. Oh, wait, what? I didn't read. What happened? Like, he did not run away? Maybe, I'm dumb. He failed to run away. That it? Yes, probably. Okay, so let's act like that. Apparently, you know, there is no danger to me. Like, I cannot lose anything. So let's just attack. Okay, run away. Let's do it again and again until it does not run away. I'm sorry, I guess I'm losing time, sorry. But I want to try, a good attack with everything. Maybe I can try to bind it. Like that, make it afraid. Ah yes, I can raise my own speed. No, it's not going to work, I think. Okay, let's just attack. Because, you know, maybe Paris can attack. We'll see. Okay, was not able to run away. Okay, it's vanquished. Awesome, yay. Okay, some experience, okay. Was it a good idea to... Okay. You got the white skin. Okay, you got experience. Okay, awesome, it's 100% over. So I guess I'm not going to do the tree right now. I need to get up, you know, to get the SP. Okay, yeah, cool. Okay, so let's get up. I guess I'll spend 300 more golds to get Gilda. Or maybe I can just summon my own thing. Yes, I'm going to... I'm really catchy. I'm really near to my money. Is that it? But yes, I'm going to... I prefer to spend mana instead of money. So yeah. Okay, let's get up. Voilà. About me, I will not get away from this forest. Voilà. So if you get out of the forest, I guess we are going to part away here. Goodbye. Okay, goodbye. Sayonara. Okay, we are here. Awesome. So let's see. I need to... Okay. Okay, so basically it's... D'accord, the light is moving... Nice, okay, cool. Okay, so let's... Voilà, we got SP. Awesome. So let's use this SP to raise the summoner level. I kind of want, you know, to get another skill, another class, because I can get to level 3 right away. In fact, no, I'm going to check what happens if I get a new class. Let's save. Like, will I lose my summoner class? Like, will I not be able to advance it anymore? We'll see. Okay, let's see. Let's try that, I guess. Voilà, we got wizard, I guess. Okay. You learned fire and whatnot. Okay, I don't care. Okay, so wait, I only have one? I didn't I had two? Of, you know, the thing to use to have a skill. I think I had two. Okay, I need to look at it. I think I had two. I got one from that thing and one from that thing. Where is it? Okay, wait, no, it's not here. Wait, what? Voilà that. I have just one, okay. So I guess I must have misremembered. But yes, okay, what happened? I did not even look. Well, what happened if I get that? Okay, whatever. Okay, let's see, I got Demon Fire and that thing I already have it. It's a Magical Lantern. But yeah, okay, what am I? Am I still a summoner? I am a wizard, okay. So, do I lose the summon? No, I still have the summon, cool. Okay, so let's see, voilà, the fire, voilà, Demon Fire is just one person and I don't care. Okay, so let's see, what happens if I just raise the summoner? But I will learn the cold. Permafrost? No, like permafrost. No, it's a glacier. The land of frost. The permafrost. I don't know how to say that. Let's see. That thing. Okay. So it's attack everyone. Okay. It's very powerful, I guess. Okay. No. Okay. So I'm just going to. No, I'm going to save up my mana, my SP to raise summoner to the maximum. Yes. Okay. Let's raise that. I know I can get more magic if I raise other thing, but whatever. I can raise it later, but yes, at this rate, I will be able to fill up one more class. Cool, but I don't know whether I will choose that. It's sure, that I don't care. 6 is too much. Maybe I can choose. No. I'm going to maximize my magic. Okay, that is that. I don't care. No. Okay, so there is only two. That and that. Okay. Because that thing is a druid, like, you know, not really, but yeah. No, okay, whatever. Okay, so let's see, I'm going to stop it here. I will go back into the forest and check the big tree. But yes, I'm going to stop it here, I hope, because, you know, it's... oh, wait, no! It's a 27 minute. Okay, I guess we are going back, huh? Should I... yeah, I really want, I'm sorry, I should probably stop here, but I want to continue so bad. Okay, so we did everything here except... no, we did everything, yeah. Can we sleep again? I don't think so, but... okay, hello? No, let's run away, I don't want to lose any mana or whatnot. No, I just want to check the damn thing, come on. Okay, voilà. Voilà, there is nothing. D'accord, there is nothing. Okay, so whatever, let's just summon... I should really just not use my mana. Eh, whatever. Okay. After all, I need to level up, you know, the Lady of the Water. And you know, the other one, she can only stay in the forest, so yeah. It's better to level up the one that is always with me. Okay, so let's go. Hello. Okay, so let's see. Voilà, in the... against the night sky, there is a huge tree that you can... that is towering. There is a huge tree that is towering above the night sky, below the night sky. It's so huge, it looks more like a mountain, and it seems like, it seems like, you know, it's as big as one town. No, so it's a very huge tree. In truth, it seems like there is a building that is a very, there is a silver, there is a building that is a bright silver inside the tree itself, the trunk. It seems that was somehow made. Okay. About the road, it seems like there is a stairs that go in the trunk of the tree. You continue into it. Okay. Oh, d'accord, it's cool. Okay, so let's go. Okay, so you... voilà. Voilà, the road disappears inside the huge tree. Ulo is bark. It's a scale, no? No, it's a Uroko. Uroko scale, I think. Voilà, Uroko scale, but just Uro. It's hollow, d'accord. D'accord, it seems like the path disappears inside the hollow tree, And inside of it, you enter inside it, and there is a white metal. No, there is a white metal. There is a door that is made out of a white metal, maybe mithril, I guess. It seems like it was there is someone that. Well, it seems like someone can, anyone can open it. Well, I guess you open the door and you continue. You continue, and you. D'accord, I guess it continue up. Ok, whatever. Voilà, you continue up. Hello. Voilà, you finish climbing the tunnel and you get out in the middle of the huge tree, I guess. Oh, it's bad. Ok, let's continue, I guess. I have no choice. Ok, let's see, it's very high. D'accord, the distant stars are glittering. Below. D'accord, the wind is blowing from down to top, and voilà, you need to be careful because you know you need to be careful to not fall. D'accord, but voilà, all of a sudden the wind is blowing very strongly, and voilà, there is the leaves are dancing, and inside all of that you can see someone. D'accord, the wind. D'accord, the wind. D'accord, inside the wind, you can see someone. The wind, the spirit of the wind is attacking you. Okay. Oh, it seems like she's a cousin of my spirit of the water, I guess. Of the lady of the water. Okay, whatever. Let's just attack her. Let's use electricity, I guess. Where is it? That thing. Yes. Okay. Voilà. Eh? No. Wait. Where is it? Wait. No. Where is it? Oh. Oh, it's that thing, sorry. Okay, so let's just attack normally. D'accord, Fee was... what? Fee, her magic was sealed, is that it? Like, oh, maybe I guess her magic was lowered. She does less damage. Voilà, weakening magic. Whatever, I guess I'm just going to use a normal attack. A small magical attack. Okay, let's attack. Dead, awesome. Paris is awesome. Okay, so you got your hands on the clothes of the fairy people. You got your hands on silver. Okay, I will try to. I will need to check the fairy people thing. Okay, let's see. You, I guess the body is dispersing, and the spirit. Wait. Voilà. Its body is disseminating. Is dispelling. Its body is dispersing. Is dispelling, and the spirit of the wind is losing its body. It's disappear in a with crying in a sad voice. You got experience, awesome. Okay, Fee leveled up. She learned the word of speed. Cool, just like Enda. Enda leveled up, and he got the spell of illusion. Wait, no, I did not read the last thing. Okay, let's see. There's nothing on there. But yes, probably like, you know, the route continue or whatnot. Okay, so let's see. Yes, I need to check. Voilà. The spell of. D'accord, just voilà. Raise the speed of everyone, just like Anda. Don't care. And you, yes, there was another spell. The word. Voilà, the word of illusion. It's everyone, attack everyone, and it's lowering their precision. Just like what I am, I guess. Okay, so let's see. Should I heal? Not really. I guess voilà, they don't have full HP because they leveled up, so whatever. Yes, voilà, we need to check the robe of the fairy people. Okay, let's see. More magic, of course, so yes, let's equip it. We lose 2 defense, but we gain 4 mana. Wait, no, we lose a lot of speed. Do I care about that? Kinda. Yeah, you, I know. No. Yeah, whatever, I guess mana is 4, no, it's 6 mana, yes, 6 mana, but I lose a lot of speed, 15 speed, a lot. Okay, I don't think that, voilà, the garment of the robe of the princess, no, of the dancer, so I guess no one can wear it, since it's a thing for women's. Okay, whatever, I guess it's good to have that. Yeah, whatever, more mana is better, more magic is better. Okay, I should stop it here, it's 33 minutes. But you know, I raised up my TXP a little bit. So, but anyway, you know, there's probably just that to do, and this event is not going to fill up my TXP. And why is it important? Because you know, there's only one path to go. It's well, there's only two things to go: go into the south after the palace and the dragon. So dragon, I can't kill because I'm not strong enough. And the palace, you know, I need to sleep outside to go through it. So I guess I'm going to do that. Okay. I'm going to do this palace next video. Okay, so the fairy palace. Do you say palace or palace? Whatever. Okay, of course I'm losing. I'm going to lose her. I can summon her again, but yeah, you know what? I'm just going to pay for the lady of the spring. By the way, do you sell some new things? Item token, yes. Okay. I don't care about all that, I guess. Yes, you sell only crap compared to what I have. Okay, now I need to check something. The fisherman, can I buy things from you? Okay, let's talk. Let's not attack him. Voilà, let's buy some fish. D'accord, today you cannot buy anything anymore. Okay, so let's get out. Let's save. Goodbye, lady. Okay, so I guess I'm going to stop it here. I hope you liked it. I sure did. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. And yes, it's really going smoothly. Like, I don't really... I mean, aside from the dragon, but the dragon, I guess, is supposed to be like an endgame thing. Like, I don't think that there is anything special about the dragon except a huge amount of gold. You know, like, he's not going to give us a very powerful weapon or whatnot, I think. Maybe. Whatever. Oh, by the way, I needed to give him a statue or the utensil? A silver coin, an ancient silver coin, but I don't have it, so whatever. Okay, so I'm going to stop it here and goodbye, au revoir. Okay, up. Love this game, okay, goodbye.